Welcome back, guys. In this video, I will tell you about a new tool from AdSense to increase your revenue. This tool allows you to start recovering your lost revenue from ad blocker by allowing your user to enable ads to use your content. This tool helps you if you have a website. I am using WordPress. We will set up this tool. First, we want to open our AdSense account. That's my AdSense account. We go to privacy and the messaging. Then we go down to ad blocking recovery, click the setting. Then messages, create messages, add your site. If you have different site, add your site. You can here choose your logo. The logo must be 150 kilobyte, 5 over 1. Select your logo, for example. Confirm. Now select your the language of the message, English for example. Confirm. As you see, here's the logo, here's the messages. If you have different language, you select from here. Select the message in center for example, or here the X is removed, or the button pinned. I prefer the second one. After complete the setup, also if you like the in here, you can change the background, the header as you like. After complete all setup, publish, click OK. Now to add the code of this message to your website, I advise you for a plugin called WP Snippet Code. Click header and footer, then go to tagging, copy the code, place on the header, place the code in the header, save changes. Click new tab. After save, refresh the page. As you see, we get the new message. It's automatically displayed when somebody go to your site and turn ad blocker on. At the end, I hope my video adding some valuable information. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye bye.